I have always loved cardiac intensive care, and having been in it now for over 20 years, it is an environment where you're taking care of a really sick patient, but you're also taking care of the family. Patients who are recovering from heart surgery or patients who have heart disease often need to come to an intensive care unit. And having physicians who understand both the heart problem as well as critical care and how to take care of a really sick patient is really important. Congenital heart disease is incredibly common. It's actually the most common birth defect. But nowadays, there are more adults with congenital heart disease that are walking around than there are children with congenital heart disease. And that's because of the incredible survival. The multidisciplinary group here has led the way in innovations in research and in comprehensive care. I wanted to be a doctor. I think, like most people, I loved the combination of science and being with people. The progress that we've made over time is because of research. That, in addition to the outstanding care we provide, I think makes this a really unique place. And knowing that you made a difference in the life of somebody is the most important thing that we can do.